Hey guys, welcome back to the channel, and today we are checking out the halftime Super Bowl, the official trailer, and we have got five giants, five legends. We've got Eminem, Dr. Dre, Snoop Dogg, Mary J. Blige, Kendrick Lamar, all of them going to be on the stage at the halftime of Super Bowl. Can't wait to see it. This performance is going to be legendary, I guarantee it. So we're going to check out this trailer. I'm quite hyped for this one, so guys, let's go. I'm a rap god. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. He is. Who thinks that arms are long enough to slap? Will there be true for the world? Oh, snap. Okay. Everybody loves the room for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid. Need nothing but shoot for the moon since. Ooh, that was neat, man. That was neat. What? I got Eminem and Slim Shady in one room. Wow, that's crazy. Okay, well, let's go back a little bit. Feel like a rap god. Who thinks that arms are long enough to slap? That is mad. Well, true for the blueprints, simply rage and youthful exuberance. Everybody loves the room for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid. Need nothing but shoot for the moon since. Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you assume, I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is pick a shaking off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than all the haters are forever waiting for the day. That is crazy. Damn. Yeah. Hold up. Man. Hold up. Hey. Hope you're ready for the next episode. Hey. Ooh. The queen of hip hop. Wow. Wow, she looks well. Hey, listen, man. If you guys don't know Mary J. Blige, oh my God, man. I still have that. What's that classic? What was it? What's the album called? What's the 411? Oh man. Yeah, but I had that back in the day, and whew, I rinsed that. Seriously, man, I used that CD up. I didn't even have it on CD, actually. I had it on, like, on a vinyl. I think it was a vinyl or something like that. But, nah, man. But Mary J. Blige here. Who's got next? Probably Kendrick, maybe.
Nobody pray for me.
Yeah.
They been out there for me. Yeah.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and crime allowances. But listen on them with some counterfeits. But now I'm counting this. Parmesan with my accountant lips and holla. Be on board. Holla. Sit down. Holla.
Sit down. Sit down. Be humble. There's the man. Oh, that was cool, man. I like that visual. Did you see the way the piano just lifted up from the ocean? That was nice, man. That was nice effects. Look at that. Yeah.
Still Snoop Dogg and D.I. Yes, he's back. Still doing that shit, Andre.
Oh, for sure.
Yeah.
Check me out. Still, I'm
representing for the gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners in them lolos, girl.
Still
taking my time to perfect the beat, and I still got love for the streets. It's the DRE. Like, boy, you the fool, DRE.
Yeah, man. Man, this halftime show is going to be crazy. yo. Man, wait, hold on. Have you seen that? Man, look like the Avengers. We got the Avengers coming into town. Oh my god. Hold up. Look at this. Yeah. Okay. Man. Wow. Okay, well, hey, listen. Hey, what can I say? We've got legends, five legends, going to be on the stage together performing. Oh, this is going to be epic. This is history in the making. That's what it is. This is history in the making. And I can't wait to check out the show. I'm going to check it out today. Where it's coming out. What is that? When is the Super Bowl? Super Bowl is what? What is that? February. I think it's what, middle of February or end of February, something like that. So, yeah, you know I'm going to be staying up for that. 100%. I'll be staying up for that show. Definitely. I am not missing that. Not one bit of it. So, anyway. All right, guys. So, this is the end of the video. And if you like what you saw, don't forget to like, share, subscribe. And I will catch you on the next one. And I'm out of it. Peace.